son had been shot down in the street.